you just relax, let it flow, let that energy flow through your body. Right in.
Bum stickity bum stickity bum, I got that up put up a pump up, but I could be fire bold diddly bum, here I come, so be the piper. I'm hyper than Pinocchio's nose, cause I'm a super califragilistic tic-tac-pro. Now you got the case with the books, go they go with the baby. So 1, 2, buckle my shoe, yabba do, hibbity hoo, crack a bruce.
The one thing that I learned about myself being an artist is kind of believing in me and my talent and my imagination. And that's the basic thing that you're gonna learn.
Just relax, let it flow, let that energy flow through your body.
Up. You can be anything in the world, and God we trust, an architect, doctor, maybe an actress, but nothing comes easy, it takes much practice. Like, I met a woman who's becoming a star, she was very beautiful, leaving people in awe, singing songs, Lena Horne, but the younger version, hung with the wrong person, got a strong one at her, went cocaine, sniffing up drugs, all in the nose, could have died so young, now looks ugly and old, no fun, cause now
we're... That creation doesn't exist, I believe that... That is great for self-esteem, that is great that the kids participate in a project together and then they see it happen and they see it hang there for many, many years.
I take my stove top instead of a gator, so maybe I shoot him now. Nope, maybe I shoot him later. Yep. I used to have a dog and bingo, what's his name? Oh, so B-I-N-G-O-O. You do the hokey pokey, you turn yourself around, hunt. So
They wanna pay.
While working on this project, I learned that, like, if I put my mind to it, I have a very, like, artistic view of things.
I feel like our hard work is gonna exist for a long time thanks to this mural, and people who see it, like, they'll remember that it was us who did it.
I learned that everybody has something different to bring to the table.
Creativity is important because then everyone knows, like, everyone would know how you really are. Like, yeah.
One lesson I learned about myself is that I really work well with others. That we can overcome anything, even like society, the boundaries that society has put on us. A memory would be meeting Domingo.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a surgeon.
I want to be an engineer.
If I could be anything I wanted to be, I'd want to be a rapper.
What I want to be when I grow up, I want to be a kid again. Energy flow through your body.